Side after tipping over while clearing material. It happened shortly before 9:30 this morning in the 700 block of Dufferin Avenue. Tape was put up to keep people away from the site. No word yet on any injuries or how the excavator tipped over. Winnipeg fire officials expect to release more information.
Vous allez guérir ici.
Je vais aller prochaine personne.
Bon, ben.
Bon, ben, c'est bienvenu.
Ben, il faut aller chercher ailleurs.
On m'arrive. On me pegue au quartier de novamment.
Mangueira aqui.
Onde é que eu fui, viado?
Ha ha ha!